are set to meet at the White House on August 26th. Tensions with Iran will likely be at the top of their agenda, along with peace efforts with the Palestinians, although both of those issues are likely to be overshadowed by the Taliban takeover of Afghanistan. Now, Bennett says that the trip remains dependent on taking coronavirus precautions, but that he's already prepared for the meeting.
It's a very important meeting with President Biden, at the center of which will be the issue of Iran. We have completed a process of compiling a policy about the Iranian policy.
Well, we have former Israeli ambassador to France and Italy, Avi Pazner, joining us. So what can we expect out of this first meeting between Bennett and Biden?
First of all, Natasha, the meeting in itself, it's extremely important because you know that personal trust between leaders is of primary importance in relationship of countries. And until now, Bennett and Biden did not have the occasion to meet, unlike Netanyahu and Biden, who were old friends. So it is to establish a personal relationship. And then, of course, there is the burning subject of the nuclear agreement with Iran that for the time being is not progressing at all and is posing a serious threat that Iran is going to be able in a few weeks or a few months to produce a nuclear arm. And Bennett will want this topic to be center stage in his talks with Biden. Now, Biden, from his point of view, first of all, would like also to get to an agreement with Israel on this subject, although difficult. But he also wants to show to the American people and to the world that he keeps a close relationship with America's ally, especially after what is happening now in Afghanistan, which is a debacle for the American foreign policy. And he wants to signal that America is strong, has strong allies, and works with its allies. Then there are, of course, other issue like the Palestinian issue, issue of bilateral concern, like Israel needs in weapons and ammunition, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. Right. But I think this Iranian topic is going to be very central in the talks.
Now, Ambassador, I want to ask you, what do you make of the timing of this meeting?
The timing is important, too. As I told you, we knew that Bennett is going to visit Washington in the first 3 months of his tenure, but we didn't know exactly when. And I think the meeting has been advanced to next week because Biden had to cut short his vacation at Camp David, return to Washington because of what's happening in Afghanistan, and he wants to show that he's in control and that he speaks with America's ally. For example, yesterday he met Angela Merkel, and he will meet other leaders. Bennett is not the only one who will come to Washington. The timing of this visit is important for Biden, too.